first time I was like 6 years old, went on a flight out to Seattle and got invited back before 9/11, got invited back into the cockpit. And the co-pilot actually stood up, let me sit down in the seat while we were at altitude in the air in a Boeing 727. And from that time on, it just lit my fire. That's what I wanted to do. I was thinking about graduation and really got asked, you know, what is it that you want to do at Swift beyond fly? We decided that it was general aviation that we wanted to save and have continue for generations so that others could pursue their passion. And those airplanes have a gasoline that still is the only leaded gasoline on the face of the earth. We can't get away from it in aviation because we demand that high performance of power that you can't get from any other fuel or fuel component. It's a replacement for that fuel that we've developed. It can mix in the tank with the current fuel. It provides the same power and performance as the current fuel. And oh, by the way, it's made 100% from renewable, sustainable sources. So no petroleum, no lead. We can use biofuel mass, but we don't have to. We can use traditional petroleum streams as well. We're working with oil companies to prove production and prove that it can be done economically. Wrap up any of those last concerns, prove it in front of the industry, get our final specification, and we're good to go. We think we can do that within a year or two. There'll be plenty of time to fly later on. Without a fuel, nobody will be flying. And so we're making that difference here.